Hello Pepperdine. In this video, I'm going to go over the basics of Gmail, the university email system. Back in your inbox view of Gmail, select the Compose button in the top left corner of the Gmail window. This will open up a pop-up message editor in the bottom right corner of your window. Start your message by selecting the To field and typing in the name of your recipient. Pepperdine's Active Directory is connected to Gmail and will pull up matching email addresses as you begin to type. If you have already typed in the recipient's name in the past, Gmail will present that person above the generic Active Directory option. In the body of the message, you can open your formatting and apply various text formats to your message. You can even remove formatting from the text if you want to start over or clear out formatting that was used in copy and pasted text. Attach a file from your computer using the paperclip icon, or insert a Google Drive link into the body of your email. To close a message that you want to complete at another time, click the X in the top right corner of your message window to save and close the message. You can access the message in your drafts label. If you want to permanently remove a message that was started, click the trash can icon in the bottom right corner of the message window to discard the message. When responding to a message, scroll to the bottom of the conversation window and select Reply or Forward to edit a response. If more than one recipient was listed in the message to which you are responding, you will also have the option to reply all. Discard a response with the trash can icon on the right side of the message edit window. When messages in the same conversation are sent and received, Gmail will stack them chronologically from the top to the bottom to make it easier to read the conversation like you would any other type of reading material. The full text of the message can be seen with each sent and received message. In Gmail, you can see the full text by clicking the three dots icon to show trimmed content. From everyone in Pepperdine Information Technology, thanks for watching.